these things? Seen anything like them? Did the Russians create them? But they did. Why? Yeah, I could have missed it, but I'm pretty sure a massive pillar of energy shooting into the sky wasn't mentioned in the mission briefing. This is Devlin 4-1. Do you copy, Titan 1? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 on dark frequency. Please respond. Are we good to go with extraction? Stick to the plan. Get to the radio tower. Maybe we can salvage equipment there if we need it. How could Intel have been so wrong? I mean, this place is anything but abandoned. Something's not right. We should at least be able to hear the Titan with broadcasting. Search and rescue teams better be on their friggin' way right now.
And it's our job to make sure.
Let's go. The uniform's a little different from what I've seen, but this is definitely a Russian soldier. No question. Let's go.
Open the door, then cover me. On me! All clear! Franco, flank right! I'll go left!
Come on, hold on!
Shit, it's locked. I'll hold this area while you find a way over to the door.
There's the radio tower. Let's contact Titan 1 and get out of this circle, jerk.
On me!
Stay frosty. That's 86th. Go check out that guard post. Maybe there's another switch.
Oscar Mike, head back to my position.
Shit, more of those things. Grab that rifle, we gotta clear a path. Go on, take that sniper rifle and kill those maggots on the bridge.
Nice shoot. Let's move. Chopper! And it's not one of ours! Get down!
Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. Do you copy? Titan 1, this is Devlin 4-1 Actual. We're primed for extraction.
All squadrons on alert.
Again with the Russians. Say again, this is Devlin 4-1. Man, they must be jamming our comms. It's all Russian all the time. Does anything work on this goddamn island?
Of course not. This place has been abandoned for nearly 50 years. At least, it was supposed to be.
Who the hell is this? Shit, these guys don't look friendly. Really bad day here.
Разлайте!
Reload!
Captain Reiko. You are Captain Reiko, are you not? Don't look so surprised. Your name's right on your uniform. America's charming penchant for individuality. Now, I have some questions for you.
Name, rank, and serial number. That's all you get from us, Ivan. Check your Geneva Convention handbook.
I did away with that little inconvenience years ago. See?
We are officers in the United States military. I want to talk to someone in our embassy.
I think you'll find that impossible for a number of reasons.
Our embassy, right now!
That's better. How is it you haven't aged a day in 50 years? There is only one explanation. The TMD, where is it?
Run, Reiko. Head straight through the doorway. Just follow the open doors. Run, run!
Nathaniel Reiko. My God, you're here. Just like Mir 12 said. You must have a lot of questions, but we don't have a lot of time. Quickly, this way.